No 8-minute speech like last year. But fun fact, my speech was actually longer than this year's Call of Duty campaign. Whoa!